have completed all the lines which I have taught you in our online class. And try to send me your all pictures on my WhatsApp which you have completed. Okay, so today I am going to teach you how to draw the picture of kite. So this is your book, long book. Hold your book in vertical manner like this and make outline on it in this way. And now I am going to show you how to draw the picture of kite. In this picture we are going to use the slanting line and vertical line and horizontal line. So everyone know very well how to draw this line, so you can easily draw this picture. Okay, start our drawing now. So this is the drawing book. And here first I will mark here 1 and then upside and downside here. Okay, your picture should be in big in size, and draw 1 vertical line in this way. Now take the center and draw 1 line this side and another line here. So if you have big scale then it will be easy to draw the lines directly. So this type of the plus sign you have to do. Now these all 4 points, 1, 2, 3 and 4. These all 4 points you have to join with the scale. So see, this is the shape. In this way you have to draw the big shape on your drawing book. Now this horizontal line you draw. And from this point you have to draw 1 curve line. It is called a curve line in this way. And you can also make little darker this vertical line. Now downside, exact at the center, draw 1 horizontal line and this line you have to join here in this way. So see, this is the very simple to draw the picture of kite. So okay, if you want you can draw here eyes. This way. Okay, actually kite doesn't have any eyes, but just for the design I have drawn this eyes. So everyone complete this drawing in your drawing book, and next period I will show you how to color it. ओके, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस.